Explorer Online. I'm Natalie Kashishian, and this is issue number 3, Weekly Roundup, where we feature all the highlights in this week's edition of the Valley Star. In campus news, healthcare is serious business. The deepening healthcare crisis in the United States hits home with Valley College students as they struggle to afford the proper healthcare. Speaking of health, in this week's opinions, smoking at Valley stinks up the campus. According to staff writer Ivan Zuniga, while students have the right to smoke cigarettes on campus, too many ignore the designated smoking areas. In Valley Life, catch Ivan's movie review of Jennifer's Body Has Image Issues, starring Megan Fox. Here are the scores in this week's sports. No tendría tiempo de reparar.
El agua derramada está. La sed que siento.
Alright, that's it for this week. To read more on these stories and others, pick up your own copy of the Valley Star, located on newsstands around campus. Until next time, thanks for watching.